Our oceans are teeming with all kinds of life. Life great and small. Scary and secretive. Cute and vicious. Colorful. Not so colorful. Very simple. And very weird. There's coral. Plant life. There's coral.
Excuse me.
There's...
When you said very weird, an arrow pointed at me.
Right.
So,
Wait, what's your name?
Mel. But my friends call me Mel. They call me Mel,
hey,
too.
Mel.
Hey.
Okay, Mel, if you could just step aside. I'm here today to talk about Marine Reserves.
Oh, I live in a Marine Reserve. It's awesome. Check it out. I got tons of fish friends. I got a place to live. We got plant life.
Well, you should know this area didn't look quite like this 10 years ago.
No?
10 years ago, this exact area looked like this.
Wow, what changed things?
It became a marine reserve.
Awesome. You know what I like about the reserve, too? No fishermen.
Yeah, it's great for you and your friends. But it also helps the fishing community.
Helps the fishing community? How could it help the fishing community? You can't even fish here. If you can't fish here, you can't catch fish.
How does it help the fishing community?
How about I just finish what I was trying to say?
Okay.
Here are the top three benefits of marine reserves. Number one, it protects biodiversity. Allowing the ocean to replenish itself develops a healthier ecosystem, which raises a wider range of species, a lot of which... are delicious.
What?
Number two, increased biomass. A healthier ecosystem raises healthier fish.
Yeah.
On average, the total biomass of fish in the reserves increases 450%. And number three, spillover. Because the reserves are heavily populated, lots of dopey fish swim outside of the reserve. Fishermen fishing around the perimeter of the reserve are doing great. Bigger fish and a wide range of species are making them very happy. And the benefits of a healthier ocean should make, well, everyone happy.
Cool. Who are they?
Oh, ignore them. They're just tourists.
Tourists?
Yeah, a bonus benefit of marine reserves is they help create jobs by increasing tourism locally.
So maintaining a marine reserve keeps our oceans healthy and protected?
And fish swimming outside of the reserves keeps the fishermen happy, too.
It's like a great balance.
It really is a great balance.
Hey, Mel.
Hey, Larry. Oh, you're a snapper, right?
Yeah.
I heard if you swim like 50 miles that way, there's a snapper carnival. Free?
Free snapper carnival? All right!
Hey, Gallup! Free snapper carnival!
Let's
go!
Wow, that was... not nice.
Whatever, it's a fish-eat-fish world.
There was no free snapper carnival, Mel.
Oh. Maybe it was next week.